All right, so on top of this cluttered mountain that is my desk, we will have the Yamaha THR10X. Now there's a few of these. There's like an acoustic one, a classic one, a standard one. This is what's considered their high gain version. Now if you're like, well, you know, it's the high gain version, how come you're doing a low gain video? Well, you know, I love metal, but really at heart, I consider myself like a blues rock kind of funky guitar player. And I like to find my tones in more unconventional places, you know? And I like the big fat bottom end that you can find in most metal, what you would consider a metal amp. And I just kind of scale the gain back a little bit. I find some great sounds. So it's no surprise that I would gravitate towards this one over any of the others. Now, it's just I've plugged into Logic. I'm using it as an interface. And as you can see, it's just three quick tracks there. There's a rhythm track that I played over a drum track. And then just a quick lead track that noodled, you know, really didn't change much. Here, we'll be using this, some Ibanez something, just a cool blue, dig it. But anyway, enough of me yakking, let's hear how it sounds.